understand is that the day after the election, hundreds of people would roll into the Department of Agriculture and the Treasury Department and the Justice Department and receive these briefings. And these are not ideological things. You go to the Center for Disease Control and explain to you how they handle the Zika virus outbreak. Technical matters. And what you need to understand is that our government, unlike your government, is run by political appointees. 4,000 people are appointed on top of the civil service to run everything. So these people have to be briefed. What happened in the case of Donald Trump is the day after the election, he fired his entire transition.
Good evening.
And no one showed for his briefings to the point where I was finishing this book 3 months ago. I was getting briefings that were important briefings that had never been given.
Well, that's because I suppose I'm not defending him in any way. I'm just doing the opposing view, if you like. We're 2 years in now, so